And I'm just trying to keep my head above water.